And now our tale of the tape. Here we go. Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range.
Inside leg kick.
Right hand upstairs.
Vicious left hand.
Left hand there.
Body kick, look at that.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Stop, back and straight up.
Offensive fight, nice job to block the shot there. Poirier gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. He landed that punch flush. Poirier gets stung by that leg kick.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Man, Joe.
Yeah.
Oh! He's got him right here.
Back up to his feet. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Oh, straight right. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with. Nice inside leg kicks. Good exchange there.
Blocks the shot. Poirier gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Nice shot.
Lands a kick. How about that shin? Just over 2 minutes to go in round one.
And there's a nice straight right. Good leg kick. He got tagged there.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
That one hurt. Nice jab.
Able to land a combination there. Poirier's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling. Pettis gets hit by that leg kick. Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
He hurt him with that hook. What an exchange here. That's
oh,
a hard
so
hook.
Good with that hook, Joe.
He is going after it here. He's fainting with that kick.
And he connects there, Joe.
Oh! What a leg kick!
Went for the inside leg kick. Right on the button. 30 seconds now to go in the round. 20 seconds to go. Again, working off of that jab. Lands a kick to the leg.
Excellent feint with the kick.
Damaging strike there. Round two is next.
And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. Really excellent.
You ready? You ready?
Second round here.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Poirier gets caught with that punch.
Anthony.
Oh!
He's trying to stay up. There's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh, straight right.
High kick! He hurt him.
Back to the feet.
This could be it.
Oh!
Oh, very nice.
Oh! All right, back to his feet. But man, is he hurt. Look at him, Joe. Oh, straight right.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Straight right. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this.
Wow.
Looked like it did start him a little bit.
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad. He tagged him again. He's hurt. Big shots. There's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Oh! Massive kick to the body, lands flush.
Oh! Wow. Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here. Bang.
So a strong candidate for some